This used to be a goal of mine to make $1 million a year. That was my goal when I was 35 years old. One day, I said to myself, one day, I said, self, little G-dog, little G-dog, one day, young man, I wrote this over and over and over again. I talked to myself in the mirror. I'd sit on the toilet and say, one day, I'm gonna make $1 million. Yeah. One day. And people used to tell me, that's crazy, dude. Like, why do you think so big? This is when people were telling me not to. They're like, why do you need to do all that? Why do you, just be happy. Just be a good person, okay? Be happy that you live in America. Be happy that you have meals and be happy you got good health and all the things that the people around you that quit on money, that quit on financial freedom, that quit on possibility, that quit on their potential, all the things those people will tell you to try to convince you to quit. When in reality, what they're really trying to do is make sense of why they quit. Mm-hmm. Note to self, okay? Last month, I distributed $1.2 million to other people. Okay, it's not money I made, it's money I sent out. So it just goes to show you how small I was thinking when I was 30.